this is happening.
Huh?
What's up?
You are completely surrounded! Surrender yourself! Lock on target, man! Ready? Fire! Oh no! Our weapons are useless! Retreat! All personnel, fall back!
Aw, yeah! This could be fun! Hey, I'll play with you some other... Come on, you big drip! Where you going?
You know nothing, fool! It's Chaos, the god of destruction!
Huh? What? Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Ah! Tails! Ah, what am I gonna do with you?
Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway? You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Whoa! A Chaos Emerald!
Yep, I just happened to find one of the Southern Emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharge! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruin. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
If it isn't Sonic!
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Whatever you say, Eggman!
Enough! I've got big plans! And now, I'm gonna put them to work!
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds! Better not interfere! Or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
Or else I'll take them from you by force! The hard way! Systems, full power!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time! Well, that wasn't so hard!
Aha! Come on, Chaos! Time to eat!
Chaos? Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
It's just as the stone tablets predicted! His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald! With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! Together, we'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land! The ultimate city! Where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald, shall we?
Sonic! We can't let him get away with this, can we?
No way, Tails!
Without more emeralds, the monster can't transform! So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Thank you.
Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
Oh no, you don't!
Oh, jeez! Amen.
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy!
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
What's up, Knuckles? Whoa! Something bugging you?
No time for games, Sonic. Give me the emerald you have, right now!
What? Let's just see you take him, huh?
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh no! The Chaos Emeralds!
Eggman!
Oh!
Ha! Like taking candy from a baby!
That's a Chaos Emerald.
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
Hold it right there, creep! You can't get away with this! Knuckles, don't tell me Eggman tricked you again!
Me? What about you?
Way to go, Knucklehead!
Now I have four lovely emeralds! Chaos! These are for you, my friend!
Oh! He transformed again!
Man! No one ever cuts us any slack!
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of Chaos! Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
To my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going! Second.
Tails! You're not who I'm looking for. Oh, I wonder if he's okay. Just a chunk of cheesy hardware.
Whoa!
Oh, now what? Huh?
Look here! It says, cute couples get in free! Let's go!
Amy! Wait! Oh, man! That girl is such a pain.
Sweet.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Oh, shoot! I've lost Amy. I bet that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does. Amy! Oh, man! Where can she be?
Ah! Sonic! Help!
I'll cut him off at the Mystic Ruins! Hey there, Bolt Brain! You better give Amy to me or I'll squash ya! Hey, what's happening here? Shoot! I've lost her again!
Transforming now!
We gotta land on the egg carrier.
Whoops. I forgot something.
What's that?
There's no landing gear in this mode.
What? Wow! This thing is really huge!
No time to gawk now. We need to find Amy.
You're right, my friend. So here we go!
Don't get too many ideas, you fools! You haven't seen the power this vessel really has! Get a load of this!
Oh, wow! It's changed shape! Did you see that?
Darn! This makes it harder for us to get to the bridge.
I hate it when he doesn't listen.
I bet you weren't expecting this. The only way you can get to me is through the sky deck. Find out if you can figure this one out.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll show you. Bring it on. This must be the way to the sky deck. Whoa! Is that it?
It might be. But let's check out the bridge.
Too late!
Not the birdie!
A Chaos Emerald!
No way!
Be gone, all of you! This is all I really need! Gamma!
What is your wish, Master Robotnik?
Rid of these pests! Show them what you've got!
Aye, aye, sir.
And don't disappoint me, or else...
Resistance is futile.
Step aside, Amy! Out of my way!
No! This robot is my friend! He helped me! Don't hurt him!
Okay, whatever you say. You must have your reasons.
Hey, the ship is losing altitude!
Hurry, Tails! Take Amy and get out of here!
Well, what about you?
I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission. If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape. There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
Emergency alert has been cancelled. Resuming monorail operation.
Oh no! Not again! Chaos! Could this be the same beast?
Oh yes! Attack Sonic! Now!
Froggy? I must say Froggy!
If he's your friend, I'll help you. Just leave it to me.
Now I have 6 of the Chaos Emeralds. There's only one more left to find. I even found Chaos's missing tail.
You won't get away with this, you madman!
I will! You're no match for Chaos, even though he's not perfected yet! Okay, Chaos, destroy them all! Immediately!
Time.
No way! I can't believe this!
Sonic!
Hey there, Knuckles! Glad you finally made it! I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again, Sonic!
Stop! Come back here! I hate Eggman. Where's this? Light. I think it's trying to show me something. Wow, what's this? A mural. What's this place? Where am I? This is really weird.
Why did this have to happen? Terrible. I must stop this now.
What was that all about? I don't think I'm dreaming here. Eggman! What's he doing here? Oh, never mind. This time I'll get him good!
Well, if it isn't my pal, Sonic. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Hold it right there, Eggman!
See if you can make it through here, Sonic. Take this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this! Give up? No way! I can't believe this!
Watch out! He's up to something!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead! Uh-oh! What's this?
boy, you're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins, and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's Eggman!
Pilot! I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Don't even try to interfere this time. Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way. Systems, full power!
Yeah! That was just too easy!
Gotcha! Chaos could use a little snack.
Who's Chaos?
That's the monster I saw the other day.
A monster?
Yes, yes, yes. It's really happening. Just as the stone tablet said it would. Hear this, Sonic. Chaos' strength increases every time I give him a Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. Then he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land. You ready, Chaos? Let's go find the next emerald.
Thank goodness they're gone! Good riddance!
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right? So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
You should be able
to find a shortcut if you fly. Try and find it.
The Chaos Emerald!
Get away from there! Nighty-night!
Eggman! Sonic, what happened to the Chaos Emerald?
Eggman got one of them, but the other one's safe. He must be getting desperate.
Now the Emerald count is 2-1 and Eggman's winning! Let's get a move on!
The train headed.
Hey, Knuckles! What's up? What are you doing, Knuckles?
Don't mess with me now. Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quick!
No way, Knuckles!
Oh no! Oh no! Give it! Oh no!
Whoa! Oh no! The emeralds!
And they're all mine!
Eggman's back! He's got the emeralds!
You two are bumbling idiots! You know that!
Hey, those are the Chaos Emeralds.
You are so easily tricked.
All I did was wait for you to bring it to me.
What the heck is he talking about anyway?
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
Tricked? No one makes a fool out of me.
Way to go, Knucklehead.
Four! Count them! Four emeralds. I summon Chaos! Come forth! Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of Chaos! Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
it to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going! For a second. That dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work! Looks like I'd better find one fast! Wow! There's a Chaos Emerald! Hey! Wait up!
The servers are the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Hello there, friend. How are you?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the seven chaos. Chaos is power, power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number seven is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before. I'm Tikal, and you are?
Should work a lot better. I've ironed out most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff. Ready, Sonic? Here I come. Tornado 2, clear for takeoff. Away we go.
Carrier.
Oops. We got a problem here.
What now?
I forgot to put in the landing gear.
Whoa! Wow! This thing is really huge.
No time to gox on it. We gotta find Amy.
You're right, pal. Let's get busy.
Don't get any ideas, Sonic.
You have no idea what this vessel can do. How about I give you a little sample? Gonna get to the bridge.
I hate it when he doesn't listen to me.
I guess you weren't expecting that, were you? There's only one way to get to me, Sonic, and that's through the sky deck. I doubt if you can make it. Ha ha! I dare you!
Just watch me. Bring it on, Eggman!
So, this must be the sky deck, huh?
Tails! You made it!
Yeah!
Yeah! Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge!
You're a bit late.
Not the birdie!
That's a Chaos Emerald!
No way!
Be gone! All of you! This is all I really need. Gamma!
What is your wish, Master?
Get rid of these pests! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, Master Robotnik.
I'll leave it up to you, Gamma.
To his evil ways.
That's Eggman! I wonder what happened to Sonic.
I'm finished. Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined. No matter. I will destroy Station Square anyway.
Launched.
Ready? Fire! No, it was a dud. I can't believe this. Ah, I'll go and deal with this myself.
Oh no, I'd better get to that missile before he detonates it. I see it. I've gotta get it before Eggman. The fate of Station Square depends on me. Sonic! I've changed a lot since I've started hanging with Sonic. But I can't depend on him forever. I know I can do this by myself. Okay, Eggman, bring it on!
You think you can keep up with me? What? He's caught up! So you beat me to the missile, you little pest. I will make you all pay for this.
Let's get out of here!
You fool. Away, before I make mincemeat out of you.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared! I can do this!
Get a load of this! No way! I can't believe this! Ah!
I just
As far back as I can remember, I've been living here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it. I don't know why I was given this job, why it was my fate, destined to be here forever. What the? What's going on here? Oh no! Something's happened to the Master Emerald! Huh? Who are you? Did you do this? Oh, I'll get you for this! Hey, no fair! Wait! What's happening to you? Come back here! Whoa, that was incredible! I've never seen anything like it! Oh no, it's starting to happen! Without the Master Emerald's power, this whole island will fall into the ocean! It's up to me to find the missing pieces of the Master Emerald. It won't be easy. Pieces flew off everywhere. Guess I better start looking anywhere I can.
This way.
Let's go. Found it. Where in the world am I? I don't remember being here before, but something about it is familiar. This is very strange.
The seven emeralds are essential to our survival. It is for the good of all our people.
How can I make you understand? Attacking other countries, stealing and killing can't be the right path to peace. No one has the right to take their holy grounds. I beg you, Father.
Huh? Now where am I? Back in Station Square, I see. What's going on here anyway? I wonder what those guys are doing. I wonder what those guys are doing. It's Dr. Eggman. What's he got there? It's gotta be a part of the Master Emerald. Hold on! Come back here! Eggman, give me back the Master Emerald.
Knuckles! Oh, this isn't what you're after!
You're right.
That's okay, though. I can use you as a guinea pig to test it. Chaos! Chaos!
Chaos? It's that creature again. The same one I saw on my island. He was there when the Master Emerald shattered. I'm sure of it. He saved me the trouble of looking for him. Now I'll get him good.
Way to go, Chaos!
Changing shape won't scare me. Fine, give it your best shot. Is that all you've got?
Bah! So what if you won this time? You have yet to see the true powers of chaos.
Yeah, yeah. That still doesn't faze me. You hear?
I know something that might. It's about Sonic.
What? What about Sonic?
He's after the pieces of the Master Emerald, too!
What do you mean?
You're not the only one on a wild goose chase, idiot! Why should I ruin your surprise?
I wonder what he meant by that. I'd better find Sonic. I wonder why Sonic is after the Master Emerald. I'd better work fast and get to the bottom of this.
Got the shovel claw. Now you can dig through dirt and stone. Press the jump and action buttons simultaneously. Found underground. Try digging for them.
Let's go. Found it. There's Sonic. Eggman was right. What's that in his hand? It looks like a piece of the Master Emerald. He has no right to have that.
Hey, Knuckles! Whoa! What do you think you're doing?
All right. Put him up. Hand over the emerald now.
That's not gonna happen, buddy! Oh no! Oh jeez! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
Eggman! What's he doing here?
Uh-oh!
Ha! That's all there is to it. You guys are too easy!
That's a Chaos Emerald.
First come, first serve, they say. And you serve me too well for your own good.
You can't get away with this. Knuckles, did you let him trick you again?
Like you weren't.
Smooth move, Knucklehead.
I've got 4 emeralds now. Here, Chaos. Come here, my puppy.
Now look what he is.
No problem. I'll make him eat dirt.
Behold, my flying fortress! My creation, the Egg Carrier! Beware! Chaos's true power is yet to be unleashed! We shall meet again!
Hurry, Sonic! What are we waiting for? My workshop's closed, so let's get the tornado and go after him.
Good idea!
Hey, Sonic. You go on ahead without me. I have some things I need to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here. Let's move!
Where am I? This is very strange.
I beg of you, hear me now. My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please! you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again. There must be a better way to do this. Don't worry, my friends. I won't let you down. I must do something quickly.
What? I'm back in front of the altar. This is beginning to blow my mind. Wait a minute, I remember. The broken pieces of the Master Emerald. I have to restore them to where they belong. It's still incomplete. I need to find the remaining pieces, wherever they are. Hey. Look. It's Eggman's Flying Fortress. That's where the rest of the pieces must be. But I don't know where that ship is. Hey, isn't that one of Eggman's robots? I know. I'll follow it back to Eggman's base. Here I come, Eggman.
No trains are currently in service.
Just what I thought. Time to make a house call. We'll see who's so easily tricked. I can sense the emeralds are here somewhere. What's going on? Ah, this thing's always changing.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Restore the Master Emerald.
Huh?
Oh no, not again. What is the meaning of this? Hey, what happened here?
I couldn't stop them. They came, and my father! I had no idea how bad this would turn out! I'm shocked!
Look! It's the Emerald! Wait! Is this a dream? It's more like a nightmare.
Your friends are in front of the ship fighting. Help them.
I finally found all of the missing emerald pieces, but I still can't figure out that creepy monster. Huh? What's that?
Not again! I hate you!
Hey, Sonic!
There you are, Knuckles! About time!
I will return!
Eggman, come back!
I'd better let Sonic handle it from here. He'll do okay. Now, I must return to Angel Island. And the Master Emerald. No, it can't be! I guess he didn't get enough the first time. You can't stop me from restoring the Master Emerald. Is that all you've got? Yeah, you're finished. What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to my island. Do it. Perfect. All is well now. The Master Emerald and the island have been restored. I'll probably be on this floating island forever. Guarding the Master Emerald again. I may not know the whole story behind this, but perhaps it's better that way. I'm at peace once more. The Master Emerald is where it belongs. But Angel Island is still falling. This doesn't make any sense. Maybe those Chaos Emeralds that I brought back with me have something to do with what's happening. I'll take them to Sonic for his advice. Eggman!
This is terrible! Chaos is...
Is what?
Eggman learned his lesson. Yep. And maybe I'll take another vacation somewhere.
Sonic!
Hey there, Tails! Did you find the tornado too?
Never mind that. Get up and follow me. Angel Island is falling again.
Hey, no way! Who blew it this time?
Oh, I don't know, but we'd better hurry!
Sonic, sorry.
Knuckles! And Eggman! What happened here?
He stole my Chaos Emeralds. And Chaos is still alive.
What?
Ah! He's not gonna get away with this!
Hey, Eggman! Wait up! Sonic, Chaos is a fearsome beast. If he gets that last Chaos Emerald, we're done for.
No need to explain. We'll get on it. Tails?
Right.
What?
Oh, jeez. This place. It looks familiar. It's not a dream after all.
Get out of my way!
No way!
Did you hear what I said?
I won't obey!
We need those 7 emeralds to give us total power! It's power for the people! And they are your people too, you know! We must get that emerald!
Greed is our enemy! Once it starts, you will always want more! Please don't do this! I beg you!
Bah! I don't listen to the words of a child! Ready, men? Charge!
Mother!
Are you all right?
I think so. Oh my gosh! No, no, no!
Wait up!
The 7 emeralds are the servers. Chaos is power, enriched by the heart. The controller serves to unify the chaos. The 7 emeralds can change our thoughts into power. If this emerald controls that power, please, you must stop him.
Sonic, wake up!
I was on a snooze cruise, I guess.
Good thing you're okay. You just sort of conked out there. Knuckles left already. Come! We gotta go after the last emerald.
Lead the way.
It should still be on board the Tornado too. Look! It's the Tornado 2!
Yeah! So let's get the Chaos Emerald and leave. What? No! He's got the last emerald!
Now what do we do?
If I wasn't just dreaming, that monster is a real menace. Eggman. Looks like he's after Chaos too.
If Egg Carrier 2 was made because something like this could happen, you have defied your master, stupid beast. Now it must be destroyed at all costs.
Enough! Who do you think you are, anyway? Oh, it's you! The one who sealed Chaos in the Master Emerald, Tikal.
My heart has always been in the Master Emerald, along with Chaos's. Now he's filled with anger and sadness. And if it goes on, he'll eventually destroy the world like he did before.
It won't change how he feels inside, will it? His heart will still remain in turmoil, and his anger just won't vanish. He'll just be trapped forever.
What choice do we have?
Hey, Sonic!
Amy! Hey guys, what's up?
Chaos only used the negative power of the emeralds. Sonic, you should be able to harness their real power.
As much as I hate to admit it, I think Tails is right about this.
Go, Sonic! Yeah, Sonic!
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 Negative forces aren't the only way to empower the Chaos Emeralds. Our positive feelings toward each other can make them work. Our hearts together form awesome power.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll play with you some other time.
Chaos has changed again, this time for the better.
Yeah! Supersonic must have neutralized it, so it's nice again.
These are the Chao you were protecting. They stayed alive for generations and now live peacefully with humans. The fighting's over, harmony's restored, and life goes on. Thank you so much.
All's well that ends well, right? Sonic?
Eggman, can it be? What's that? Ah! Watch it! Watch it! Ow! You should watch where you're going, buddy!
Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt.
What's this? Thank you.
That was one of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry. I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way. Oh, Sonic! My hero!
Amy!
What's your problem? See, this little birdie's got in trouble. I think you should be his bodyguard a little while.
What?
Doesn't matter. We'll just tag along.
No way! That bag of bolts!
Ah!
Now what's wrong? Huh?
Look! It says cute couples can get in free! What are we waiting for?
Amy! Wait! I give up. She's so weird.
Now, calm down.
The bird.
No,
never!
Why not?
I don't need to tell you anything! You tell me why you want it, now!
Does not compute.
You don't even know? I know you might hurt us both. Please, Mr. Robot. Won't you help us, please?
Insufficient data. You have feelings for something you know nothing about. Illogical.
I pity you. Love is not part of your programming. You are missing something good. Hey, Birdie! Come back here!
Go! Escape!
Well, what? You sure?
It's dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
You're really nice. You're different from the other robots. You've got a soft spot inside your metal frame. If you want, we can be friends, okay?
Behold the warrior feather! Now you can do the spin hammer attack! Press and hold the action button and move the directional pad in a circle. Go through the hot shelter and find the way out! Good luck!
This place.
You're safe with me.
Beep, 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 beep.
What was that? I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my! I need to get out of this place!
Where do you think you're going, Amy?
Eggman, no!
You can't get away this easily. Too late, buddy!
Birdie!
It's a Chaos Emerald!
What?
I don't need you when I've got this! Gamma!
At your service, sir.
Dispose of these annoying pests! Give him all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. We'll comply.
I've got better things to do!
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Amy! That's one of Eggman's clunkers! Out of my way!
No! He helped me before by letting me escape! This robot is different! You don't need to hurt him, okay?
Amy! Okay, I guess I'll let him go then.
The aid carrier's losing altitude!
We're fresh out of time! Take Amy and clear out, fast!
What about you?
I'll nail that Eggman! Can't let him escape!
I knew you would save me, Sonic! You're my hero! You okay? It's dangerous here! Don't pay attention to Eggman anymore! Free yourself! Come on!
Why are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor! Even this birdie wants you to be free!
Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
Amy, come on! Let's get going!
Until we meet again, Mr. Robot! Take care of yourself!
Bet he does.
So I'll help you find your family. I've come this far. I may as well go all the way.
That robot said Dr. Eggman's base is in the Mystic Ruins.
So what do you say we check it out?
I don't remember this bridge.
Looks dangerously suspicious.
Wanna go?
That was a close one. I saw no sign of your relatives, Birdie. Oh, you escaped from the egg carrier. So maybe your family's still in there. Let's investigate, wanna?
Are you okay? Can you fly?
What? Sonic, is that you? You're looking kinda weird, good buddy. What's up with the tail? Hey, wait a minute! You swallowed my lucky charm! Come back here! What's wrong with you? Something's not right. We've always been friends. For years! Froggy! Wait up! Oh dear. Yoo-hoo, Froggy! Come out wherever you are! Oh man, where could that Poliwog pal be anyway? Froggy, there you are. Wait, don't run away. What you doing under that car? What's wrong? Something's biting! Now what am I gonna do? My little buddy! Whoa! Glad I found you! Oops! Oh, now what am I gonna do? Froggy? Uh-oh. No! Hold on there! Come back, please! Give me my friend back! I'm begging you, please! Froggy? This place doesn't look familiar to me at all. smells like froggies around somewhere. I think I'll see what's behind this door. There's Froggy. Looks like he needs my help.
This must be the emergency drainage switch.
We're together again at last, huh? Huh? That's strange. Where am I, Froggy?
Wow. Is it all right for me to be here? So do you trust me? So these are the seven emeralds. Could it be? The servers are... the seven Chaos Emeralds, unified by one that is the controller. The seven Chaos... the controller itself. Could this be the emerald that controls the seven Chaos?
Froggy? I don't like the looks of this place. If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both. We better get going, buddy!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operation.
So, I see you're trying to escape. I'm right on time. Chaos! Grab him! Get that frog! And don't forget the Chaos Emerald! The frog is possessed by your tail! Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
Unbelievable! Look what happened! Chaos has transformed again!
Huh?
Uh-oh. Gotta go!
Froggy? I'll save you! Don't worry, Pally!
So, he's your friend, eh? No sweat! I'll get him back! Watch me!
Careful, Froggy. Don't worry. We'll get you back.
Aim for the frog and cast your lure.
Hooray! Froggy! I won't let them take you away again.
Go! Go on and get out of here! I'll do the rest!
Oh, okay. Thanks. Come, little buddy. Time to get a move on. Could use this, but I don't know the first thing about it. Oh well, I'll give it a try anyway.
Excellent! All systems, full power! Look at me! I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik! You're the second of my E-100 model machine! E-102! Codename Gamma!
Gamma.
That's right! You will now obey only me.
The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing. Enter, Gamma! You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine. Destroy the Sonic Titan. Destroy the targets, and you'll get extra time.
Mission complete.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. The Almighty Egg Carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta! I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Mission complete.
Oh, you surprised me, Gamma. I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the Egg Carrier.
What? So you want to come along with us, eh?
Okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission. Aha! Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the elite egg carrier crew, are here today to hear a very special announcement. Behold! It's a tailed frog! Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately! You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me! We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention!
A long-tailed frog was seen heading toward the beach.
Frog capture complete. Must determine location. Accessing data.
No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem. Mode change.
I'm sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh? Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue singing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
This frog's the one we want.
No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one! We must find the frog with Chaos's tail! That same frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald! Huh? Ah, there it is! Right there! I'm proud of you, Gamma! I knew you'd be of use to me! All you worthless hunks of junk, be gone! You will get a new assignment. This one's easy. Go to the room through that glass door. Once there, you'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird! Now, go!
Is this the one? Beta. This is the wrong room. Is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no!
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you want it!
Data unavailable.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully! Instead, don't you know how bad I feel?
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings.
Here. Hurry, we'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you? I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?
Can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
No! Amy?
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sword. Wait, remember me?
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
Sonic, look! The egg carrier's losing altitude!
We've gotta split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
Again for saving me as usual, Sonic! And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here!
Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met! Even Birdie wants the best for you!
You must ditch that awful Eggman!
Amy, come on!
Dr. Robotnik, enemy, master registration, deleted, E-Series, friends, must save. E-104 Epsilon, rescue complete. E-103 Delta, E-104 Epsilon, rescue mission accomplished. E-105 Zeta, E-101 Beta, location unknown. Perhaps aboard the egg carrier. E-Series data, beginning search. Accessing data, hot shelter, E-Series location confirmed. Unlocking hot shelter sector now. E-105 Zeta, rescue complete. E-105 Zeta, rescue complete. Units remaining. Gamma. Beta. Mission complete.
I hate that Sonic! He always seems to get in my way! But I bet he can't foil my master plan! Chaos!
The Master Emerald is where it belongs. But Angel Island is still falling. This doesn't make any sense. Maybe those Chaos Emeralds that I brought back with me have something to do with what's happening. I'll take them to Sonic for his advice. Eggman!
This is terrible! Chaos is...
Is what?
Eggman learned his lesson. Yep. And maybe I'll take another vacation somewhere.
Sonic!
there, Tails! Did you find the tornado too?
Never mind that. Get up and follow me. Angel Island is falling again.
Hey, no way! Who blew it this time?
Oh, I don't know, but we'd better hurry!
Sonic, sorry.
Knuckles! And Eggman! What happened here?
He stole my Chaos Emeralds. And Chaos is still alive.
What?
Ah! He's not gonna get away with this!
Hey, Eggman! Wait up! Sonic, Chaos is a fearsome beast. If he gets that last Chaos Emerald, we're done for.
No need to explain. We'll get on it. Tails?
Right.
What?
Oh, jeez. This place. It looks familiar. It's not a dream after all.
We need those seven emeralds to give us total power! It's power for the people! And they are your people too, you know! We must get that emerald!
Greed is our enemy! Once it starts, you will always want more! Please don't do this! I beg you!
Bah! I don't listen to the words of a child! Ready, men? Charge!
Mother!
Are you all right?
I think so. Oh my gosh! No, no, no!
Wait up!
The seven emeralds are the servers. Chaos is power, enriched by the heart. The controller serves to unify the chaos. The seven emeralds can change our thoughts into power. If this emerald controls that power, please, you must stop him.
Sonic, wake up!
I was on a snooze cruise, I guess.
Good thing you're okay. You just sort of conked out there. Knuckles left already. Come! We gotta go after the last emerald.
Lead the way.
It should still be on board the Tornado 2. Look! It's the Tornado 2!
Yeah! So let's get the Chaos Emerald and leave. What? No! He's got the last emerald!
Now what do we do?
If I wasn't just dreaming, that monster is a real menace. Eggman! Looks like he's after Chaos too.
If Egg Carrier 2 was made because something like this could happen,
you have defied your master, stupid beast. Now it must be destroyed at all costs.
Enough! Who do you think you are, anyway? Oh, it's you! The one who sealed Chaos in the Master Emerald, Tikal.
My heart has always been in the Master Emerald, along with Chaos's. Now he's filled with anger and sadness. And if it goes on, he'll eventually destroy the world like he did before.
It won't change how he feels inside, will it? His heart will still remain in turmoil, and his anger just won't vanish. He'll just be trapped forever.
What choice do we have?
Hey, Sonic!
Amy! Hey guys, what's up?
Chaos only used the negative power of the emeralds. Sonic, you should be able to harness their real power.
As much as I hate to admit it, I think Tails is right about this.
Go, Sonic! Yeah, Sonic!
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 Negative forces aren't the only way to empower the Chaos Emerald. Our positive feelings toward each other can make them work. Our hearts together form awesome power.
Okay, I'll play with you some other time.
Chaos has changed again, this time for the better.
Yeah! Supersonic must have neutralized it, so it's nice again.
These are the Chao you were protecting. They stayed alive for generations and now live peacefully with humans. The fighting's over, harmony's restored, and life goes on. Thank you so much.
All's well that ends well, right? Sonic?